I mentioned Calvin Harris news. I feel like I might just be making this up because I want it to be true, but last night Calvin Harris on Instagram put up a post, which really easily ended up again, so I don't know if I'm looking into it way too much, but the post was him sat at a computer with a text, 96 months on it, and it was like, oh, it's a new album. Because the last album was 18 months, wasn't it? So why is it now called 96? 96 months is 8 years. It's not been 8 years since the last one. It feels like it has been. Am I looking too much into it? Is he trying to throw us off the scent? Is he or isn't he?